It was only last year that Park Geun-hye became the first democratically elected South Korean leader to be impeached. President Moon Jae-in emphasized the government still has a long way to go until winning back the people's trust. Here's what he told five of the so-called next in command during a working lunch today.
우리 정부는 정부대로, 또 국회는 국회대로, 사법부는 사법부대로 국민들 신뢰를 되찾기 위해서 해야 될 과제들이 많은 것 같습니다. 이렇게 우리 국민들이 바라는 민주주의의 성숙을 위해서도 함께 이렇게 노력해 나가자라는 그런 당부 말씀을 드리겠습니다.
The South Korean leader called for the five officials' support in revitalizing the country's economy as it faces multiple challenges. It was the fourth such meeting since he took office last May, and the first time the newly inaugurated parliamentary speaker, Moon Hye-sung, joined in alongside Prime Minister Lee Nak-yeon, Supreme Court Chief Justice Kim Myung-soo, Constitutional Court Chief Justice Lee Jin-sung, and Kwon Soon-il, the chair of the National Election Commission.